Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu on Monday attended a program organised to celebrate the birth anniversaries of Father of the Nation Mahatma Gandhi and former Prime Minister of India Lal Bahadur Shastri. Taking the cue from Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Swachh Bharat Mission, CM Naidu on Monday launched Swachh Andhra Mission on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. Ace shuttler PV Sindhu, who has been chosen as the brand ambassador of Swachh Andhra along with State Minister for Information Technology and Rural Development, Nara, Lokesh and public representatives were the dignitaries who joined Naidu on this occasion. The Chief Minister and other dignitaries lit the lamp and paid tribute to Mahatma Gandhi and Lal Bahadur Shastri on their birth anniversaries. While addressing the gathering, CM Naidu said that Bapu was not just an individual but a force. He also hailed his popularity around the world and urged people to inculcate his ideologies. CM termed second Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri as a great man who fought poverty and used to cross the river to reach his school and stood against all social evils.